More of that.
The quartz scepters that Lysrel is about to share with the other races might be powerful, but they don't vibrate with as much energy as the medallion worn by Jarak.
I expected a war, or an economic alliance, but not that.
Yep, looks like you're gonna have to get a new job.
Why has Lysrel asked the other races to bring the goblins back to her, alive?
You know something? I really don't give a shit. Tell you what, while you consider your career options, I'm gonna take a look around those mines. I got to get my hands on some of that pure quartz. And you better be here when I get back. Don't forget, you owe me.
Lysrel's demonstration is a kind of receptacle that is briefly charged with energy. The one Jarak had, it was like the very essence of that energy. Let's call it pure quartz. It's that pure quartz I need. Jarak seems certain that the quartz comes from these. I've never been a big fan of plants. Well, at least not all of them. The ones that spit acid in your face, not so much. But the ones that take you higher, well, that's another story. That scratching reminds me of something. Roby. Why did it have to be Roby's? It's like they knock an ash. At the slightest sound, these bastards flock like flies to a festering wound. This moss looks as smooth and fluffy as a rug. Now that's what I call a cave. If I was a masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe a butler. Or Haledrin. These Robies are mining ore. I never seen that before. It's like they've been domesticated. Fido with a crunchy shell. Hell, why not? Still no sign of any quartz. Well, there's no way I'm giving up now. A flying cockroach that squirts acid out of its ass. Reminds me of my first date. It doesn't look quite as blind as the Robies. I better be careful. Pocket sand! Elves? Looks like cave exploration time is over. This place must be used as a refinery to process the ore harvested by the Robies. If there's quartz around here, it has to be somewhere behind these walls.
Come on.
Nothing. What a waste.
That reigns over the dark elves and enlightens them, congratulates the winner. The two bravest warriors are selected and come into the place. The crowd cheers the fighters.
Oh, this shit. Reminds me of that big ceremony those fighting degenerates had. There must be a connection. Gotta try to remember the events.
Warriors face each other. The loser sacrifices himself, but his body is dragged away from the ultimate honor. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner, so the glorious blood is shed. One that reigns over the dark elves and enlightens them congratulates the winner. Thank you. What a blade. So sharp. Instead of collecting new troubles, I should be collecting new daggers.
Did you feel the dream of the young priestess last night?
No, Honorable Castiel. I have not yet received the amber. He who stands before you feels exclusion. Tell me, what did you feel?
She dreamt of a room near here, which contains a precious thing.
What is this treasure?
Something long and thin. In her dream, she used it to extract blasphemers' eyes. The room is supposed to be two floors below us. Her dream was so real. Yet we have searched for it in vain.
From the inside. I have to find another way in. I got it. These elves are all fucking crazy. But it don't look to be an ancestral custom. The stones aren't that old. Sure don't look like normal robies to me. I think this is where the elves that run the mining operation live. If I want to get to the mines, I gotta get around to the other side. was right. This is where the degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here. I wonder how Lysrel is paying them. Wagons are used to carry ore. The mine can't be far now. Getting close to the caverns. Just when I needed a tunnel.
How can this be? Nothing. You must have led
by the
power of
magic. Leoge!
Quartz. I can almost touch it. Me, you are one big mother of a cockroach. Hey, is that quartz around your neck? An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarak forgot to mention. Well, I'm not going back empty-handed. I need that quartz. I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Guess it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarak for this charming weekend excursion. The cockroach queen is waiting for me. Gotta find the gates of her den. Let's check the area. Rails lead all the way down. Maybe if I follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
After what happened at the sanctuary, why didn't they double the guard around Akima?
Even if an intruder got inside her den, he wouldn't last long. The last time the dwarf ambassador visited us, his bodyguard got too close.
I'll never forget it. We found the body, or at least what was left of it when she was done.
In any case, no need to worry for Lakima. Her friendship can be very corrosive.
Robies below, black elves above. Only thing missing to make this party. Did you stream that? I want a percent. The cockroach queen is waiting for me. Gotta find the gates of her den. Let's check the area. These rails lead all the way down. Maybe if I follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
After what happened in the sanctuary, why didn't they double the guard around Akima?
Even if an intruder got inside her den, he wouldn't last long. The last time the dwarf ambassador visited us, his bodyguard got too close. She ran in.
I'll never forget it. We found the body, or at least what was left of it when she was gone.
In any case, no need to worry for Akima. Friendship.
Loose going in here alone. But then, who could resist the call of Quartz? Not me, I guess.